Buying a smart TV is a tough one, but choosing the best smart TV in the market is even more tough. So in this video, I am going to share the top 5 best smart TV under 30,000 rupees. But before saying that, I am Raghu Prashant from Active Demat. And if you are new to our channel, please consider subscribe to Active Demat. And before seeing the smart TV in our list, all the smart TV are selected with two criterias. And the criteria are, it should have the minimum Android version of 9 and it should be the minimum size of 43 inch. So all the smart TV in our list are selected with this criteria. So now let's start to see the smart TV in our list. And the smart TV at number 5 position is the OnePlus Y series. The OnePlus Y series is a little bit old version which has been launched in the last year. But it's still a good option to buy in the 2021. And the OnePlus Y series comes with the 1GB RAM and 8GB internal storage. And it was launched with the Android version 9. But I hope it will be updated to Android 10 soon. And the OnePlus Y series, it's not a 4K TV, but it's a Full HD display TV. It's good enough to have in the 2021. And it doesn't come with the wall mount fitting along with the box. So you have to buy it separately. And cost of this OnePlus Y series is 29,500 as per now. It may be increase or decrease, so it will be around 30,000 all the time. So it's a good option to buy in the 2021. And link for all the smart TV will be in the description. And if you are going to buy smart TV online, please use that link. So it will help to grow our channel indirectly with the affiliate. And the smart TV at number 4 position is the TCL. TCL is one of the topmost brand in the USA and China, but it's a little bit underrated in India, but it's a good smart TV brand. And this TCL TV comes with 2GB RAM and 16GB internal storage. And it also comes with the Android version 9, which is our minimum criteria. And it comes with a 24W Dolby audio speaker audio, which is a great thing, especially from this TCL. And it comes with the wall mounting fittings along with the box itself. So you no need to buy separately. And cost of this TCL 43 inch TV is the 30,000 rupees, which is worth for money. And the smart TV at number 3 position is the Amazon Basics 43 inch 4K resolution TV. And this Amazon Basics is the company owned by Amazon with the intention of selling the products with low price with high specification. So they launched this TV also. This Amazon Basics TV comes with 1.5GB RAM and 8GB internal storage. And it doesn't come with an Android OS because it comes with a Fire OS which is created by the Amazon itself. And it comes with a 4K resolution with HDR10 support. So the clarity will be outstanding from this Amazon Basics TV. And it has the Dolby version and Dolby audio option. It is an outstanding feature, especially from this Amazon Basics TV. And the wall mounting fittings comes along with the TV itself. So you no need to buy separately. And cost of this Amazon Basics 43 inch TV is 30,000 rupees. And it will be increasing and decreasing, but all the TV will stay around the 30,000 rupees range. And the smart TV at number 2 position is the Realme 4K Smart TV. Realme has recently entered the smart TV market and it's the latest smart TV launched by the Realme. And this Realme TV comes with 2GB RAM and 16GB internal storage. And it has the Android 10 version and it will receive the latest Android 11 version update soon. And it also comes with a 24W speaker, so it will give the stereo option from the TV itself. And it also has the Dolby version and Dolby audio. So the audio and visual will be great. But it doesn't come with the wall mounting fittings along with the box. So you have to buy separately, which will cost around 1000 to 1500 rupees. And cost of this smart TV is 31,000 rupees. But I hope it will be reduced or increased. But it fixed at the 30,000 rupees range as I said before. And this Realme smart TV is the latest TV compared with the other smart TV in our list. So if you want to buy the latest TV, you can go with the Realme smart TV. And the smart TV at number 1 position is the Mi TV 4X. And this Mi TV 4X is the little bit old version which has been launched in the previous year. But it's the one of the best smart TV still now. And it comes with a 1GB RAM and 8GB internal storage. And it has a 4K resolution TV with HDR10 support. It's a big feature in this TV which is launched a year ago. And the Mi TV 4X launched with the Android 9. But it started to receive the Android 10 update earlier. And this Mi TV 4X has the 20W speaker which gives a stereo option without any external speakers. But it doesn't come with the wall mount fittings, so you have to buy externally which cost you more than 1000 rupees. And cost of this Mi TV 4X is 30,000 rupees. So after listing all the smart TVs in our list, which smart TV you have to buy? I will recommend you to go with the Realme TV or a Mi TV because Realme TV is the latest TV which has launched in the market. And Mi TV is a TV which receives update regularly because I am using a Mi TV. So I will recommend you to go with the Mi TV or a Realme TV. Apart from, I will recommend the OnePlus TV because of its brand. And please leave a comment which is your favorite TV in our list. And also please leave a comment what video you want me to make next. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to ActiveDemat. And stay tuned for more videos just like this one. Thank you.